Welcome to the Prep 24/7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, for which process does the output of the mapper is first written on the local disk? And the answer is here, the output of the mapper is first written on the local disk for sorting and shuffling process. We provide most of the question answer. Please do comment if you want any other question from any other topic. Feel free to contact us. Thanks. For more details, visit our official website.